Get ready, fans. Tonight, we're going to draw Metal Shadow. Shocked. And I thought Metal Sonic was hard. Metal Shadow? Wow, looks like Sonic's having a bit of a challenge. And speaking of metal, I have a realization that Metal Sonic is going to be in the next movie. Here is Metal Shadow's arm. Metal Shadow's arms. How about they include this guy in Sonic Prime? I'm still amped to see the newest episode for that series. If they have more episodes of Sonic Prime, they would let us know. So far, there has only been 8 episodes. When are they gonna reveal more? When are they finally gonna get the chance to show off all the other fighters? What new realities in the Shatterverse are Sonic and the gang gonna find? Well, they already got Rusty Rose to be a good bot. Alright, now we draw Metal Shadow's air shoes. Much like the original Shadow, this guy has the power to control the Chaos Emeralds. Now we draw this mark here. There's there are metal there's Metal Shadow's air shoes. Now we draw this. And done. There he is. That is how you draw Metal Shadow. Oh yeah, and there's one more thing I wanted to add to it. The same thing as how I got the photo. This aura that surrounds him. Done. There he is. He looks amazing.